Hey, what's up guys, this is Rishabh and today I will show you that how you can get Google Assistant right in your non-rooted smartphone. So without any further delay, let's get started. So to get Google Assistant, first you need to be installed latest beta application and you should be a beta developer. So to become developer, just go to Google application and go down and here you will see an option to become a beta tester. I am already a beta tester, so I am a beta tester as you can see here. So you have to apply same steps for the Google Play services also. After becoming a beta developer, then I've just installed the latest Google applications that I will just show you. I have installed the Google Play services and Google app and I am the both of them a beta tester. So I will just show you in apps that I have installed the latest Google applications. So I will just go down over here. And first of all, I want to say something that if you are not subscribed to my channel, then please subscribe. And here I will find the Google application. Here it is. So I will just show you Play Services. It is version 10.5.35. I will give the direct link in the description below. And the Google application version is 6.14.14.21. It is also the beta latest. So first I will show that I had not Google Assistant because when I press home button, it launches the Google Now. So first I will show you in settings that there is no option for the Google Assistant as you can see. And in voice, first you need to do is a language, select your language and tap on the US. Just select the US as primary language and just untick the English India. After doing this, just check go to the language and input, and also there you have to select United States as a language. After doing this all, you need to be clear data of your all smartphone of Google Play services and Google app and reboot your smartphone. After the reboot, then first I will show you that the Google Assistant had not came right now as it is launches Google Now. So what I will do is I will just try to switch my account to another account and see whether the Google Assistant work. So I will just show you. Okay, so as you can see, there are many options, but there is no option for the Google Assistant. As you can see, the Google Now launches when I press home button. So how to fix this? Just again try to change your account with the different account and try again and again by pressing home button. As you can see, I just go to the new account and also clear data of Google app and Google Play services and reboot your smartphone. As you can see, Google Now is always launches. So I will just go for new account. As you can see, I will just press yes I am and set up it, and then again I will press the home button, and here it is. Now the Google Assistant had came. This will load some time. I think it's 10 seconds. After the 10 second, the Google Assistant will came. So do not, as you can see, let the assistant use what's your skin. So this is the working trick so you can get the Google Assistant, and the given description of the Google app and the Google Play services will be in the description below. My device is Redmi 3S Prime. Hope you will like this video and don't forget to hit the like button.